Can I hear some of the legal points?
Yeah, by all means, go and talk to them. Don't waste your breath and time on me, okay?
I'm only asking you to wait for 10 minutes.
I'm not waiting any longer. This has been going on for months.
This morning, you didn't make
my
that
friend,
clear to me.
I'm not going to talk to you, okay?
This morning, you said we could talk before there was any eviction.
Hang on, let's just hang on.
Hold on.
What are you going to tell your wife when you go home and you have to say your word somewhere?
Heart attack, brigade.
What are you going to say in bed when you want to get really unstable?
He's going to pull that elf over the way. He's coming straight in here and it might flick out. Look, elf, it's coming over that way.
Get some kind of rights. It doesn't look like we have any rights.
What's that?
It don't look like we have any.
Your children have gone to school, haven't they?
Yeah, they're gone to school, yeah.
So what are they going to come back to? You don't know.
Well, I might go and pick them up early, I don't know. I might have to go and pick them up early. It looks like I am going to pick them up early.
No!
Get off me! You bastard!
Calm down, everybody stand back. Calm down.
Get off him and let us deal with him.
I did not
cause you any harm, but you will not respond.
Let's go along the hall. Let's go along here.
No, I can't. Yes. I have nowhere to go. I have nowhere to go.
My name is Stone.
Get out of my face. You're dead. Don't worry. You're over. Stop pushing me.
Don't push him.
Stop
pushing
me. It's his house.
It's his house, man. It's his house, don't push him. He's only speaking his mind. Chill out.
Hey, move the fuck around me.
You won't lie.
Don't go to keep pushing me. Don't
judge him by his face. He's just
14 years old. Stop. Leave. Control him. Control him. You're in charge. Control the little boy.
Shut your bastard mouth.
Control your silly little self.
Leave him face, silly little self.
Control your people, man. Control your lot.
Like
right.
And listen to the way you talk to us.
You're doing a job.
I know. Talk damage, no, anything dirty.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh,
they're bloody provoking him, man. He pushed him, man. He was only mouthing off.
Somebody needs to get in this trailer. These children are screaming. There's children.
Well, you should be getting them out. Get them out, then.
If we get people to get them out.
Can you get them out? Are you prepared to take them out?
It's not legal to move a vehicle.
Are you prepared to take the children out? We'd prefer you to do it. It'd be easier because we don't want to do this. Will you take the children out?
No, I don't want you to do it.
Will you take the children out?
I do not want you to do it.
Well, we've got to do it then. Well, you will. Do it yourself then. Get the children out then.
Try and tell him he's got a home to go to and didn't come out. Put something in writing.
Yeah, but you told me.
But come move where?
Fair enough, okay.
The owner said that for about 6 months.
You told me we were offered. Put something in writing. Hold it. You told me we were offered places in Sandy by the council.
I haven't. I'm aware that there are available plots in Sandy.
That is lies. Okay. We were offered nothing on our house in the homeless.
I can check for you for that, okay?
No, but that's no good if I put it on the road. And then the council around said to me, we've nowhere to put you. You're telling me now I got a place in Sandy, but where is it?
At the moment.